What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to ban and kick users from your server on Discord. This should be quite an easy tutorial. Everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, navigate to your server. You will see a list of members on the right-hand panel. If you can't see the members, simply go to the server settings by clicking on your server name at the top left corner. From the left-hand panel, select Members. This will show you all the members present on your server. Now, hover over the member that you want to ban or kick and simply right-click its name. A menu of options will appear. Select Ban Username or Kick Username. If you select the Ban Username option, a dialog box will appear. Here, you can delete message history of that member. You can also add the reason for banning the user. However, both options are optional. Now, click on Ban. Similarly, if you select the Kick Username option, a dialog box will appear. Here, you can add the reason for kicking that member and click on Kick. Once the user is banned, he or she is unable to join the server again. However, if you kick the users, they can rejoin anytime again. So this is how you can easily ban or kick users that are spamming your server. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.